Welcome to Minute May number 1, a new tip, trick, or recipe in under 60 seconds. Today's episode, homemade New York dough. 60 seconds on the clock, let's go. Okay, we're gonna start off with 330 grams of Tipo Zero flour, 10 grams of fine sea salt, 15 grams of olive oil, 0.4 grams of instant yeast, 15 grams of sugar, and 220 grams of warm water. Start by adding the water, salt, and olive oil, and mix all of that well. Then add your yeast, mixing again. And then we're gonna slowly incorporate our flour into that mixture. Knead all of those ingredients together for a full 15 minutes by hand or in the stand mixer. Then cover your dough for 1 hour at room temperature underneath a damp cloth. After the hour, split your dough into two smaller doughs. And then you're ready to leave it at room temperature for at least 6 hours, no more than 12 hours. Feel free to refrigerate it up to 24 hours.